As the Narcotics Control Bureau continues its massive crackdown on the drug nexus in Bollywood, the sources have revealed that the mastermind behind the drug racket is an actor who was a supermodel in the past. Reports further stated that in coming days, three Bollywood actors will also be summoned by the NCB, and one of them is considered as the big fish in the racket. Meanwhile, so far, Deepika Padukone, Sara Ali Khan, Rakulpreet Singh and Shraddha Kapoor were summoned by NCB on September 26.